Midwestern wins the 50-50 ball. Now on the run down the right wing is Okeke. He has a bit of speed to find his way into the center of the field to Albert Rodriguez. Now near side to Leon Taylor. Take it down from behind, and they will award the penalty kick opportunity. We're ready to go. Albert is in, and a goal. Second of the season for Albert Rodriguez.